I believe some of you are experts in hacking the 3DS, installing the games, streaming the gameplay, etc. But ironically, you don't know how to uninstall the games and apps. And to be honest, this is a shame. In this video, I will show you how to do it. Let's get started. Suppose you have several 3DS games and the NDS games installed using the NDS games forwarder, and you want to remove some of them. Easy. Open the system settings. Click Data Management. To delete the Nintendo 3DS games, select the Nintendo 3DS. Select the DSiWare to delete the NDS game shortcut or the DSiWare games. Let's choose the Nintendo 3DS first. Select Software. Now select any 3DS games or apps you want to delete. For example, I want to delete the Ridge Racer 3D. Select the item and choose Delete. By pressing the Delete button, you will remove this game and its save data. If you are sure about it, please proceed. Now press the Back button twice to get into the Data Management main menu. To delete the NDS games shortcut generated by the NDS games forwarder app and the DSiWare games, press DSiWare. Select any games to delete, for example, Elite Beat Agents. If you are sure to delete this game, press the Delete button. Then press the Delete button again. And now you can close the system settings and get back to the home screen. And the games are not there anymore. If you use the NDS forwarder generator, you need to delete the NDS files inside your SD card. To do that, open FBI. Select SD, then navigate to where you put the NDS game files. Select the previously deleted NDS game shortcut. In this case, we choose the Elite Beat Agents. Select Delete, and press the A button to proceed. Press any button to continue, then press the B button to go back, and press the Start button to exit FBI. For your information, we cannot convert NDS games to CIA, then install them with the FBI or the custom install. What we did is deleting the NDS game shortcut and the NDS file itself. The second way to delete items from your 3DS is to use FBI. It is easier and faster, but in some ways, it is dangerous. Because when you accidentally deleted the system items, your console will break. So be very careful with it. Open FBI. Then select Titles. And wait a while until this vertical slider stays. This green text represents the 3DS items, so select the game or app you want to delete. For example, the Luigi's Mansion 2. Now select Delete Title and Ticket. By choosing this option, it will delete this game and the save data. To delete the NDS game shortcut or the DSiWare titles, move the pointer to the top. This purple text represents the DSiWare titles or the NDS game shortcut. Select any item you want to delete. For example, the Professor Layton game. Then select Delete Title and Ticket. Press the A button to proceed. Press any button to continue. Then press the B button to go back. We need to delete the NDS game file. So navigate to SD and open the folder where you put the NDS game files. In this case, we choose the Professor Layton game file and delete it. Press any button to continue, then press the B button to go back, and press the Start button to exit FBI. You can see that the 3DS game is now gone, but the NDS game is staying. To fix this issue, reboot the console. and the NDS game is now gone. So there you go. You have now gained another skill to delete games from your console. Tell everyone that you are proud of this achievement. Thanks for watching this video.